Hi, today I'm talking about love is here to stay. Some people know it as our love is here to stay, or even it's here to stay. But in the end, it was published like love is here to stay. It was written by George and Ira Gershwin, and it was the last piece that George wrote before he died of a brain tumor. Knowing this, and knowing the fact that Ira wrote the lyrics after his death, makes it quite, well, more moving than if it just had been a romantic love, because it was written for the film The Goldwyn Follies, and there was just a romantic love between a man and a woman. But now it turns out to also to be about these two brothers loving each other forever. It was also sung by Gene Kelly in the film American in Paris, with a beautiful romantic dance. The verse was also written after George died, but George had had some ideas about how he wanted the verse to be, and he had shown it to Oscar Levant, a pianist. So Oscar and Ira together reconstructed the verse, and here it is. The more I read the papers, the less I comprehend. The world and all its capers, and how it all will end. Nothing seems to be lasting, but that isn't our affair. We've got something permanent. I mean, in the way we can. It's very clear, our love is here to stay, not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time may go. But oh my dear, our love is here.